Behold, mortals, you are in the presence of the all-powerful and supreme mistress of darkness, Carabosse! I have a little blessing of my own. Goodness has been blessed, but it will not be seen. Before you reach your 18th year of this, I tell no lie. A spinning wheel will end it all. You'll prick your finger and die! Let her flesh start to tear and her blood leave a stain where she's beaten. Let her feel such pain. Let her bones start to break, and however she tries to resist, I'll ignore all her cries. Briar Rose must spells one casts, one risks the chance of becoming ugly. But as you can see, I'm still beautiful! Listen closely. Not that closely! I conjure up brambles, a deadly forest defense. Higher and higher, thorns tangle so tight. Envelop the castle and take it from sight. Soon, very soon, in this castle so tall, your daughter shall wander to a place by a wall. There she shall find a wheel spinning so fast, then prick her finger on a distaff and breathe her last! I don't know what you good fairies are doing here. It's a bit late now, she's dead. No good deed goes unpunished. All helpful urges should be circumvented. No good deed goes unpunished. Once I meant well, but look at what well meant did. All right, enough, so be it. So be it then. Wimborne, be agreed. I'm wicked through and through since I ache to succeed. Briar Rose, you are through. I promise no good deed.